Econ. Yeah. Inflation down, prices low. That's how we already know. Investment high. Desmond probably shit for Anjali. That's just all he know. He don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. 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 Gone with the PPC. He on DP. He in hurler mode.
Mavis here with all the modules in the book. At the class outside, when we pull up, they get us loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. The JC boys hop in our cars. The space way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Came off the short run. I had to shift. Had to drop my line with the drift. Recessionary gap. They aren't raged. Now it's 4 a.m. Supply back up, popping with the wage. I just landed in demand curve, shifting different routes, different coefficients. Think my last to see silent fruits, and they shifting, man. Though the fruits were normal goods.
Haha, hurler says.
To pass the test, do all the sets. Studying for A's, don't grind for B's. To pass the test, do all the steps. Studying for A's, don't grind for B's. Unemployment to FOMO, y'all know I don't follow suit. NRU, most of these students ain't got a clue. All of these graphs I made off shifters they produced. Take all my points and put them all in a curve. Hit my banks, I need the loan. Back to deposit my money that I own. Told them take it to different zone. In the FED, investors treat me like I'm Mr. Powell.
Haha, hurler says.
Had to place a price floor, it's just the roof. Dev said how we study it, I said the book. We ain't even get a chance to look. He thought it was easy, he's just a fool. Now we do the module, it's just the rule.
Haha, hurler says.
We getting zeros, I got proof. Shoddy face, time me for the review. Hurler said, gotta follow what hurler said. Yeah.
Supply and demand. Back in econ class, that's all I understand. Now I graph these shifters with a ruler in my hand. I did half a graph, price control is where I lack, but I still graph supply, ayy. Graph supply, ayy. Graph supply, ayy. Slept through the class, ayy. Studied at night, ayy. Point of intersection, man. That's the equilibrium, man. Label PQE, man. Don't want a surplus, or shortage. Shift the curve.
Yeah, what?
Change the price. Double shifter.
Yeah.
It might change quantity
or
increase, decrease price. We don't know. Different every time. A price ceiling. That's what we like. Put a price floor. Just makes price more. Willing to pay 10, only have to pay 7. That's consumer surplus. A up $3. A 3 to pass AP. I just have to study problem sets till I'm sleepy. Like, where is he? No one's seen him. I'm trying to teach them. Supply and demand. Back in week 2, that's all I understand. Now I graph the ATC with rulers in my hand. Did a whole graph. Mr. Darp is the demand. And see now, the supply.
The supply.
The supply.
The supply.
The supply.
The supply.
The supply, yeah.
Yeah, taught the kids a profit. Graphing costs and graphing losses, yeah. Clippers say keep it low. I got no job, no bosses, yeah. There's ATC. There's ABC. It's fairly simple, like ABCs. We back in the books and we will never get it too. Lithin in the back, he said he working on his graph, yeah. Ain't by the book, yeah, that's not how it look, yeah. By the check, yeah, just check the phones, yeah. Pass us with the 5, I'ma show them what it took. Brian Hurler covered econ, got these other teachers shook, yeah.
Now catch your phone. That's a video. That's Tom.
They won't hear anything.
Yeah, now. It's all muted, so just be hey. High. Hey. 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 Oh, wait, hold on. Don't get...